Hello everybody and welcome back to Stardew Valley. And today, let's have a look at the calendar and see what we've got to do. Today is Willy's birthday, so we need to pop down to the beach and go and see if he would like a diamond. Because I know he likes diamonds. So I'm sure he would be happy with that. Now then, we need to go sell those. We've got an inventory full of rubbish, but we've got some diamonds in there already, so that's kind of cool. Let's go see what's going on the farm. No more blueberries today. Got some flowers and stuff. Don't need to carry those around with me. Let's sell a few things too. Let's sell some stuff. Sell some milk, sell some of those. Sell those. That'll do. Time to see the chickens and the rabbits. Now I'm thinking I want to buy some pigs today. And I've got a couple of names. So I've just gone through the commenters list and I found a couple of people who I haven't already given a name for anything, but they've, you know, left me a comment. So hopefully they won't mind being little cute piglets. Let's check these chickens out. Some of them still really hate me. I must have neglected them. Like, Abak loves me loads, and Metasapia loves me loads. So the ones that I've had a while really like me, but some of the more recent ones really don't. So I obviously started off really good with them and then sort of got a bit more lax. Oh well. Ah, where are you going? Have I said hello to you? Oh, for Taurus. No, you're fine. Right, ducks. Hello. Temmie's starting to get there. JB, two hearts. So that's the first duck that's on two hearts, I think. JB was our first duck. Renard's on one. Leafin's on two and a half. Leafin was our first duck. JB was like one, our second or third or something. Lilyhammer's one and a half. So yeah, we're starting to get there. Definitely starting to get there with them. Cows love me to bits. The goats are getting there. Definitely getting there. Okay, I think I've said hello to everybody now. So let's go collect some eggs. We'll go to the top one first. Just in the way now, I don't know. Look what we've got! Whoa! Which means the rabbit is old enough to be potentially dropping a rabbit's foot at some point. I will get some more bunnies because we can have up to 12 of them in here. And I think we have 8 chickens, so we could have like up to 4 bunnies in there. And I've got a request for at least one bunny called Bun Bun. I think I might have been Marrow that asked for that. So we will have Bun Bun. Put some eggs and wool away. Which will allow me to pick up these duck eggs and make more duck egg mayonnaise. Now we're getting a lot of money in. I might start really, really looking into expanding out these mayonnaise makers. And that should start to make us a lot more money in turn. Same with the cheese press, because you can start to buy the ingredients and that's going to make it a lot easier. Okay. Cows. Milking time. Milking time. So I think for the community centre now, we've got a fish that we need to wait for autumn to get. We have to get pomegranates, which we have to wait for autumn to get, I think, because that's we have to wait for our tree. Apples that we also have to wait for autumn to get, and then truffles that we need pigs to get. So that's the lie of the land there. Right, let's go and see Willy, and then on the way back, we'll go and see Marnie. Because I would rather not miss Willy's birthday, because he's one of the ones that I'm really needing to do a lot of work as far as the friendships are concerned, so. Put all the eggs away, didn't I? Ugh, how annoying. Mind you, Marnie likes diamonds as well. Might give Marnie a diamond. I need to stop giving everyone diamonds because that's I'm gonna run out. Oh. Elliot, do you like peaches? No. Quothok. No, don't eat it. Give it to Elliot. This is for me, Marvelous. So that's, I can't remember whether that's his neutral thing or whether that's his really liking some, his sort of like thing. I don't think it's his love thing. Right. Willy, happy birthday! A birthday gift! That's very kind of you. I love it. So there, we got straight up to 4 stars there, I think. So Willy's right the way up here now. And he's had 2 presents this week. Maru, we can still bring some strawberries to her. But I must also remember to talk to him. Some fish come and go with the seasons. Others only come out at night or in the rain. I knew that, though. Do you have anything else to say? No. Right, let's go see Marnie and see if we can get some pigs. Leah! I have wine! For once in my life, I have wine on me. No, give it to Leah. Oh my, it's exactly what I wanted. Thank you. That's great, but like... Okay. No talking to be done today. Alright then. I don't know if I accidentally clicked through it or something. I could see if Kent's around. Kent likes things like peaches. Hey, no, that's a really great gift. Thanks. Cool. And talk. You've been here a while now. Your farm must be thriving. He says that all the time. Let's see if Jody's around. No, Kent was the only one in. That's alright, though. I'm going to see if Emily's in. She might be working in the bar by now, though. Oh, no, she is in. She likes aquamarine. Oh, she's had 2 gifts, okay. I can still talk to her though. Doesn't rain much in summer, does it? No, it doesn't really. I had a couple of rainy days. That just means more watering work for you, huh? No, because I have sprinklers. I'm technologically advanced. Or do you enjoy the sunny weather? I do enjoy the sunny weather. Go see Marnie. I'm gonna have to go down that bottom level of the mines and see if I can find more diamonds. Oh! Hello, Mayor Lewis. I wonder what you're up to. Thanks, this is great, he says. 5 hearts. And I'm going to give Marnie a diamond. This is an incredible gift, thanks. So she's now at 8 hearts, which is fantastic. You can use a scythe to cut feed from grass. If I hadn't worked that out by now, I would be really, really struggling. Or you can buy it from me, of course. I could use the cash. Adios. It's like a million options to talk. I'm just here to make sure all of Marnie's business needs are met. Yeah, of course you are, you sly old dog. How many times do you want to make that excuse? Okay, let's get on with what we were here for, which is the purchase of animals. 50 for one hay. Good grief. Shears to collect wool from sheep. Oh, is there maybe another... Where do we get sheep? I thought we were getting pigs when we upgraded. I'll have to see. I'll have to see what she'll let us have. Oh, okay. We can have sheep and pigs. But we don't have enough money for a pig. But we do have enough money for a sheep. No, we need the truffles. We need truffles. Right. Korthok, take me to Pierre's, quick. We need more money. I don't know if we'll do this in time. Quick. No, he's closed on Wednesdays. All right then. Do I have any tulips with me? That's annoying. 16,000 for one pig. That's so expensive. I'm gonna need to get more. Oh, Soulweave likes me half a heart now. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get more on the ball. Making money. Let's go and see how the greenhouse is doing. It's watered all the crops and they are starting to grow quite a few things. There's some strawberries, so we'll slowly expand the strawberry patches as we get more strawberries through. And the same with all the other things that we planted there. That's an ancient seed. And that takes the whole season to grow, apparently. That'll take 13 days, so that's going to take ages. So it's almost worth just leaving the greenhouse alone, honestly. Right. What am I going to do now, then? Because can't get my pig. That's so annoying. Right, I think tidying up the farm is probably a good thing to do. Or maybe, actually, we could see if we can find things like daffodils and leeks and things, and maybe see if we can give them to... Do we have any leeks? I'm sure we had leeks somewhere, because George loves them. No. I'll put them in the fridge. There's a tulip for Evelyn. Not really seeing any leeks. Let's have a look in the fridge. Might be there. Yeah, there's a couple there. Right. And then probably see if they left any eggs lying around. Actually, we could give... Yeah. If Alex is around, we can give him an egg. So that would be the whole family done if they happen to all be indoors at the same time. Because like I've said before, I do not believe in wasting time in this game. I believe in trying to cram every last hour, cram something useful into it. So if I find myself at a loss, then it's all about the socializing. Now then, let's pop in there. Because I quite often get to the end of the week and I haven't given everybody a gift. Some very... Oh! Hi, Evelyn. There's a cutscene. Oh, Shelab, you're wondering what that good smell is. Why, that's nice of you to say. I'm actually baking my famous cookies. Mmm! Hey, why don't you try one? I want a cookie! Evelyn, give me a cookie too. Well, what do you think? What? It's delicious. Thank you. Why is there an option to be so rude to people in this? I don't know. I think I've come to know you well enough to give you my recipe. Just make sure to keep it a secret. Wow! I've got a secret recipe! That's so cool! Right, and everyone's here, so that's good. Let's see if Alex likes this duck egg. No! I was giving that to Alex, not you! This is cool, thanks, he says. I hate the bounding boxes in this sometimes. This is my favourite thing, thank you. But you still only like me one heart. Alex is my grandson. Have I told you that already? Yeah, I realised that already. Hey, farm girl, I've got a question for you. Farm girl? Do you think I'll ever turn pro? I'm going to say maybe if you practice a lot. Yeah, well, I'm so good I'm not going to have to practice all that much. You arrogant little swine. Everyone has to practice to be good at things. The good mayor put me in charge of the town's public gardens. I've been working on the town flower beds for months, so don't step on them. I bought your favourite and everything, and... Let's see how we're doing with Evelyn anyway. I suppose it means that we can just give her a flower another time. Where is she? She's four hearts. She's actually higher up than I thought. That's cool. What have I got in here? Got oranges, so I could give a few of those out to people. Penny, do you like oranges? Thank you, this looks special, she says. Okay, cool. Rubies, I got tons of rubies. Clint, do you like rubies? Do you like rubies? Oh, he's had two gifts, alright. Who hasn't had two gifts? Sebastian. I don't need to give him gifts anymore. Haley can still have one. Give him Emily. Harvey, we can get him some coffee. Jody, Caroline, Demetrius, the wizard, Lewis, we gave one today though, Sam, Leah, so it's really all up by Robin's ranch, we need to give everyone a present, and then take one for Linus as well. We've done quite well actually, and then in Pierre's as well. Oh! No person. So I've realised something. Where did Korthok go? Korthok! Korthok, where are you? I've lost you. I need your speed. Come on. Okay, so I realised that we unlocked that bus last time, didn't we? So I need to go and have a look at the bus stop. And see if there is a bus there. And if there is, can we go anywhere on it? Buy a ticket to Calico Desert for 500 gold. Please return when a bus driver is present. Oh. Well. Tomorrow I don't think it's anyone's birthday, and I've given quite a lot of presents out, and we're doing quite well, so let me just go and sell kind of like half these blueberries off, so we can get our pig, our first pig. There, that should give us a bit of money. And I'll also sort out my inventory before I go to bed. Just in case. Now then. Keep that out of the way. I need to get in the chest. So put all these away. The aquamarine as well. Put a lot of flowers and things. Put the leek away in the fridge. Leek. Winter root. Keep some of those. We should put that down somewhere, really. Put a gem of your choice in and it grows copies. So I'm thinking that popping it sort of in this room here with the keg and all the sort of metalworking stuff. So if I put... Oh! No, what I need to put in there is diamonds because... So I put a diamond in there. Then I'll get two diamonds out, hopefully. Keep it out the way! I need to get in the chest! No. You're such an in-the-way cat. I don't know. Silly cat. Right, so I'll make sure that I've got some eggs in my inventory for the morning. I could put wine in there as well, why not? Wine and milk and all that stuff. Strawberries. And I'll sort my inventory. And I will put the spinner in with the fish. Oh no, I can't. You know what I'm going to do? Is I'm going to take all those crayfish. Someone said I can make sashimi out of crayfish, so I'm just going to make a whole big stack of sashimi. And that will be handy food. And then... I've got blueberry seeds. I was going to put them in the greenhouse, I think. Don't have time for that now. So I'm just going to put these flowers away. I'm going to find somewhere to put them. And then we'll go to bed. And then tomorrow, we'll get a pig. And we will go to the Calico Desert. So that'll be an exciting episode. Okay, so 15,000. Unfortunately, that's not quite enough for us to get two pigs yet. But I think the second one will not be far behind, because... Yeah, we are just about 1,000 short. Which is very annoying. It's a very rainy day today, apparently. Tishy Lab, I'd like to share an old cooking recipe my papa used to make. It's important that the fish is fresh. To make chowder, apparently. Very nice. Getting a lot of recipes nowadays. Oh, look, everything is ripe now. No more blueberries, though. Just a lot of things like these cabbages and melons and stuff. So what we might be able to do is to pop down by Pierre's. Because we're on the 25th now, there's no point planting anything else. Now it's autumn preparation time. Oh, that one isn't ripe yet, I don't think. Oh no, it is. Okay. Yeah, and we still don't have really quite enough to make all the sprinklers, but I think what I'm going to do is with the next blueberry, if I think I'm going to get another blueberry harvest before the end, and with that money I'm going to buy enough stuff to make more sprinklers. I think I might take some of them out of the greenhouse because I'm not really using the greenhouse for much yet. What I want to do is to multiply up all of the star fruit and the rare seed fruit, whatever comes out of that. Although it'll take a while to multiply that up, I think. I'm hoping that it turns into something that will constantly give me more and more stuff, like the blueberries, and it's not something that I just literally harvest and then you just get one thing, because then it's going to be really difficult. Right, Corthok. We need to go to Pierre's. Actually, no, we don't. What we need to do first is to go and see the chickens and go and see the ducks. So, they'll all be inside and I will be able to see all of them and make sure they're all happy, which they seem to be. Rabbit's happy. I Everyone's happy. Collect all the eggs. Go down to the ducks and put them in the chest. Go get the mayonnaise. Good times. Right. Go. It's one nice thing about rainy days. Everyone stays inside. That does mean that I need to make sure the ducks are fed. Because they're the only ones that don't have an upgraded coop yet. I'm loving the auto feeder. Absolutely loving it. Oh. There we go, duck mayonnaise. I suppose at some point it becomes more worth having the land. What am I doing? I didn't even put the eggs in the chest or anything. I'm being so stupid. I'm not going to have any time in Calico Desert at this rate, and it's 500 gold for a ticket. Hey, quick. Milk cows. Milk. Milk. No milk. Milk. And milk. Well, Maru won't have any milk. I don't know. Right. Large goat's milk. Yay! Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna save a bit of time. I'm not gonna get the pig today. I'll get the pig next time. And I'm gonna just sell all these melons and things, and I'm also going to sell these eggs, mayonnaise, and milk. There. It's only one day's worth of produce, so we'll get some more tomorrow. And that way I can just go straight up here. Oh, Pam, you are the bus driver, I'm guessing. Oh, hi there, farmer. I don't often chit-chat with strangers. Can I go on the bus? How do I go on the bus? I don't know how the bus works. Oh. Alright, I see. So it didn't take the money off me last time. Okay, we are going to Calico Desert. On the bus. Let's see, what have we got here? Oh, this is where you get coconuts. Hurrah. Isis sent Oasis. Oh, that's the girl. The new girl. Sandy. A customer. Hi, welcome to Sandy's Oasis. Hey, you look just like the new farmer that Emily wrote to me about. Then the bus line to Stardew Valley is back in service. Oh, I'm so happy. Must be lonely out here. Rare seeds for sale. Beet seeds, star fruit seeds, rhubarb seeds. In the spring. I'm gonna buy a bunch of each of those. Because why not? Oh, who's this? Bouncer. I wonder what present Sandy likes. It's a whole new person to give things to and try and work out what she likes. Okay. You like sashimi, Sandy? This looks wonderful, thanks so much. Oh, okay. She does like that. Cool. I'm guessing giving her coconuts and stuff off the floor outside is probably not going to be something that she can't really get, so she'll probably like things from the actual Stardew Valley that she can't get herself. Right, Oh, look around here. There's like a fishing spot down there. I've got my fishing rod on me as well. How do we get down there, though? Just gonna explore around the place, see what we can do, where we can go. Some coconuts and stuff up here. Oh, there's a little fishing place here. Wonder if we can get cool stuff. Really? Oh, good grief. This one's a wiggly fellow. This is hard even with a trap bobber. Whoa! Where are you going? Where are you going, dude? Stay still for like 1 second. Oh, wow. Oh, I really had to fight for that one. Wow. Okay. I don't think I have enough strength in my arm right now to do that one. What's this place? Oh! You insert the skull key into the keyhole. It's a perfect fit. Oh! So that got rid of that. Ooh. Is this like another mines? A mines in the desert. Cool. Wow, I'm telling you, I'm going to be spending lots of time here. This is, like, cool. Quite a lot of stuff to pick up off the floor as well. So we're at level 1. I don't see an elevator. And we have, like, fire quartz on the first level. Why do I get the feeling this is, like, mining advanced? Okay, what is this thing? This is a bug. What? Doesn't seem to want to hurt me though. Just flying around. So, okay, that's fine. We'll just not worry too much about that then. Found the way down, so that's cool. I'm guessing you would need to make sure you had got quite a lot of stuff from here to make it worthwhile, like either a lot of fish, to make it worthwhile. Oh my goodness me! What are these guys? Wow, and there's a giant slime. Oh, I got a spicy eel out of that. That's nice. Do I dare fight this slime? I'll try it. Oh, there's another one coming! It's like Bat Deluxe! Wow! I'm gonna eat some sashimi. Good grief! Those are toughies. Right. What have we got here? So it's like a special box. It doesn't seem like, you know, in the mines it seems like things are on certain levels, but here it seems like things are just all over the place. Let's do that with a sword. Got a lead rod. What's that then? A level 3 club, 18 to 27 damage. No, that's no good. That's not as good as our sword. Oh, one of these dudes again. They're like the worst bats in the world. But they do give me void essences, which is kind of cool. Oh, my inventory's full. Oh no! My inventory is full of coconuts, apparently. Let's just, like, eat some coconuts. Put that algae in the bin. Oh, we can't eat them either. Oh, that's rubbish. Wow. Oh no! Oh no, no, I'm not prepared! I'm not prepared at all! Oh my word, this place. Come on! Oh, I don't know if I want to go down a level. Could eat that spicy eel thing and that would give me some room. Health. Anything there I can get? No. Wow, this place is insane. This is just level 3. We are just on level 3. I'm super fast! Woo! Spicy eel for the win! I'm guessing you have to get down a ways before anything really... Those guys are cool, they're fine. Well, you really get much, because I haven't gotten a few gems and stuff. I haven't really found an awful lot of gold or anything like that. Oh, some gold apparently comes out of there. Just throw things away. I'll throw away the torch, actually, because I don't need a torch. I have a light ring. I'll come prepared next time. I'll come a lot more prepared. Oh my goodness! Straight away. That's so rude. So rude. Rude eel. Right, I'm going back because my inventory is so full now. But that was cool. Hopefully I can get back in. No, I wouldn't even have the inventory for the pufferfish. I presume it's pufferfish. Yes! That's annoying because I ate that thing and I probably should have saved it for another day. Korthok is wondering where you've been. Oh, Korthok! My poor little horse! I'll leave you at home next time. I've been away for ages, haven't I? Right, so if I want beet seeds and rhubarb seeds, I'm going to have to plant them in the greenhouse. So we shall do that. I notice that however much you plan in the greenhouse, it sort of just gets rid of all your hoeing unless you plant something, so I'll need to bear that in mind. So I'm just going to put some beet seeds. What am I doing? I need that one as well. Beet seeds in here. Ugh, I'm forgetting fertilizer again. Mind you, those aren't very expensive, so rhubarb is a bit more so. Let me go and see if I can find something to fertilize it with quickly. Need to be quick. And I need to start buying fertilizer from Pierre, I think. I have such a lot of rubbish in my inventories, honestly. I'm not seeing any sap. Okay, I'm thinking that that might be the end of our stores of things to make fertilizer with. But luckily that's come in just as we're really starting to do a little bit better. So, okay, next episode we're going to buy the pig, but that's the end of the episode for today. So I hope you liked it. A little jaunt into Calico Desert. And if you did, then please leave me a like in the comment section below. And if you'd like to follow Stardew Valley, then please subscribe and let you know when new videos are out. I hope to see you all next time. But in the meantime, please look after yourselves and keep being awesome.